then instantaneous charge over the capacitor is Cv, that is Cv naught sin omega t, and rate of flow of charge, that is instantaneous current. So its differentiation will be Cv naught omega cos omega t. But see, the instantaneous voltage is a function of sin, so we want to convert this cos in terms of sin. So this I we can write V naught by 1 by omega c cos omega t. Why we are writing 1 by cos omega c, then it will be c V naught omega. The reason is current, the formula from the Ohm's law, current is equal to V by R. So this 1 by omega c is the capacitive reactance. And then we can write this one as I naught sin omega t plus pi by 2. It is, now see, the instantaneous voltage is V naught sin omega t, while instantaneous current is I naught sin omega t plus pi by 2. So we can say in capacitive circuit, voltage lags behind the current by angle pi by 2, or current leads the voltage by angle pi by 2. So it's a graph, that is V or I versus T. It will be, this will be the graph. See here, the red color is current when voltage is at here, that is origin, even that time current is ahead by angle pi by 2. And we can plot the graph by giving the angle of omega t, the value omega t, we can take pi by 2, pi, 3 pi by 2 in both, and then we can plot the graph. So it's a phasor diagram, we can see what will be just opposite to the inductive circuit. If here, say, the phase of voltage is omega t and current leads the voltage by angle pi by 2. So the total phase of instantaneous current will be omega t plus pi by 2. This is this one. Now, two part we have seen. One is XL, that is inductive reactance, and XL equal to omega L. This omega equal to 2 pi nu, and very important here, frequently it is being asked, what is inductive reactance? Plot a graph between inductive reactance and frequency. So what we can say, XL equal to 2 pi nu L, or XL is proportional to nu, frequency. So its graph will be straight line. Similarly, see the variation of capacitive reactance with frequency. We have already earlier seen XC equal to 1 by omega C, and XC is a capacitive reactance. Capacitive reactance. And omega equal to 2 pi nu. So XC is inversely proportional to frequency. So its graph will be rectangular hyperbola. Here again a correction, that is capacitive reactance. This is all about the AC through R, AC through L, and AC through